few boats. Quite a few people. It's just kind of the way it is.
On the next episode of Deadliest Catch, there is no good weather.
It only takes one man when you ruin your day.
And no easy fishing.
We are so not
as the Bering Sea looks to break the main. And their boats.
This is bad.
See where he used his body then?